going on, and it shows just what it means to both of these teams. Ayoze Perez, he's absolutely blowing up. Brendan Rodgers made a comment. He thinks maybe he was provoked, the Liverpool players not having it whatsoever, but certainly a lot of fire at full time, and it continued on down the tunnel.
Yeah, it's interesting. Yeah, I think Robertson, you know, when you celebrate in front of the players, and you saw Perez there ready to walk off, Robertson's just celebrating in front of the fans. Perez has reacted in the stupidest possible way, to be fair. But that's what happens in moments when you lose late on. People are fired up, people are get upset. And he wasn't the only one that was animated after the game. Jurgen Klopp as well, he was blown up about some things that went on in the game as well. Yeah, well, that's